Hello viewers, welcome to the next 24 hours of the forecast from Tanzania Meteorological Authority. My name is Margaret Masawa. Let us start with the minimum temperature forecast, whereby the lowest minimum temperature is expected over Njombe region, which is 7 degrees Celsius. Tonight we expect dry condition over the entire country. Tomorrow we expect partly cloudy condition and thunderstorms over Kagera region, while the northeastern highland and the entire coast Ruvuma region are expected to feature partly cloudy condition, light rain showers over a few areas and sun periods. The rest part of the country expected to be partly cloudy condition and longer sun periods. Now let us see the next 4 days of the forecast for some regions of the country. From Tanzania Meteorological Authority, we thank you for watching us.